Yo, poor monkey, me Sky. I'm back to Skylanders Warp Force. Yeah. Since it's October now, we are gonna be doing. Yeah, and I'll kind of get protected before they go.
This is remarkable, Skylander. Thanks to you, three of the ancient elementals have been saved.
Only one remains, the ancient tree spirit, and she is safe and well under the protection of the tree men. She has been waiting for her fellow elementals to return to Woodborough, and now that they are all here, she will be coming any moment.
This is wonderful news. Shall I begin preparations for the eruption ceremony?
Yeah.
Chiefess, Rufus, we've just received an urgent message. Chaos has been spotted near the Phantasm Forest. He's going after the tree spirit.
Oh dear. How did he find her so quickly? Skylander, you must go at once.
Go to Sharkfin. He knows the way to Phantasm Forest.
You know, I think that that for how it is. The reason why I'm not you will gonna be threatened, but I'm gonna become because of the last
word around town is that Chaos Fellow is finally showing himself. Everyone's preparing to join us. Now's our chance to put an end to all this.
So, we're going after the man himself. The big enchilada. The guy in charge of evil things.
This is gonna be awesome. Boom.
If we can stop Chaos from evilizing the ancient tree spirit, then he's stopped for good. You say the word and we're off.
Okay, we... it will go be tracking on free to play, but since the last two chapters are boss fights, and plus, then oh no, this series will wrap up in December.
In trouble, friend. Chaos is set to burn down his whole
forest. No.
Oh, well, you can bet the Skylanders aren't going to let anything happen to that pretty tree lady.
Right, let's pull in and get to helping. am I saying?
Here. So, let go now. Well, traps are really good over, so... But, you saw that Payon and Midago there?
Skylanders are the magical of the stronger in this zone.
But there is a...
Oh, wonderful!
A soldier down there.
These ruthless trolls are everywhere.
I think I know who it is.
We need to put this fire out at the gate before it spreads further. Okay. Follow the hose back to the pump, and I'll get it hooked. Hurry, Skylander. There's not a moment to spare.
Alrighty. Yeah, at least when we get to trapping, maybe we get to use real big. I don't know, I'm glad if... I don't want to learn it if it...
Fell right into my trap.
Don't worry about me. Happens all the time. Use the pump to fill water balloons to put out these despicable flames.
Okay. Gotcha. So basically, we just need to take the, get rid of the fire. We're gonna do this in three spots. Because one of them, we need to do it here. I don't remember what the... Oh. Hang on, this is not gonna be easy. You have to... Or, sometimes, no. You can see we had all four of them fish out here. Oh wait, oh come on. Okay. That number two. Okay, this is that good. Okay, now we have one last fish to go. Hang on, let me try to test it. Oh, come on, that was fun. There we go. Wow, 280. Oh, come on, don't.
Another big score.
I thought we did. Sorry from that, but no, I just wasted a minute. I feel like, but this one won't be wasting time. We are going to get. Oh, I would be mad if it don't make me go. Boom, soldier! And there are three soldier in this area. Blast the moon, baby! So basically, we'll be the blast of moon before. I might do the shipwreck island before. The last bit. I'd probably go do it in November that one day. Yeah, everything will be. The last three chapters will be probably in December time. Our first troll bridge. I think that's what it said. This one is a bad guy, Peter. And if you can see down there, there's a snake. neat. I'm gonna read that to you, bro. Alright, the goal of this letter is to try to... Not there, 100%. The main objectives are the... are the story trolls and the soldier. Everything else is fine. Do not we can...
The evilized fire must be put out before it can spread.
I don't know what will happen if those flames touch her, but it won't be anything good, that's for certain. You must do whatever it takes to put out those flames, Skylander. If the ancient is captured, we are all doomed.
Yikes. No, not good. Okay, let me just heal up. There we go. Look, that doesn't hurt anymore. Right. Is it? Oh, it's just for that. Okay.
The
life element are stronger in this zone. Okay. Okay, since we got our first warp zone, now we get to do it into one of. Yeah, I'm using. That they're done. So we go ahead. Sorry about that, guys. I had a few my chat and you were not listening to me. I lost. Oh my days. I knew he was gonna do this. My cat always does this. I don't know how many. I'm not gonna look. I always look at number. Seven. If it's on it.
Yeah,
leave it at one, swap some done already. There we go. I know. We did it in chapter 7. Let's begin. I think we can do that bit and then we had to wrap up part one of this. Then we move on to part two. Yeah.
Warning.
Ready your
yourself, my friend. There are more ships of fire out there.
That too.
Ancient tree spirit is in grave danger. Our tanks are dry. I'll need to land and refill before we move on. Why don't you scout the area for more of those pesky trolls, and I'll meet you atop that waterfall.
We could do that, Chet. Ow, I need it.
Skylanders of the fire element are stronger than the zone.
So this will go where we're gonna wrap up one of chapter 14. So I'll catch you in a bit to do part 2. So peace out, babe. And take care for more and have a good one. Bye bye, everybody. Come on. Okay, goodbye, everybody. Okay.